The time has come for you to change your appearance, Doctor, and begin your exile.
Is this some sort of joke?
No, I refuse to be treated in...
What are you doing?
Stop!
You're making me giddy.
No,
you can't do this to me.
No.
Sarah Jane? No, don't cry. While this life...
Look, Brigadier, look! I think it's starting.
Well, here we go again.
That you always told me, Doctor. Brave heart.
You must survive. Many of your enemies would delight in your death, Doctor.
Brave heart. You're needed. Survive. You mustn't die, Doctor.
Many of your enemies would delight in your death.
You know
you're
that.
Needed. Doctor. You mustn't die, Doctor.
You know that.
Adric?
You know that. You mustn't die, Doctor.
No, my dear Doctor, you must die.
You're expecting someone else?
I...
Well, it's three eyes in one breath. Makes you sound a rather egotistical young lady.
What's happened?
Change, my dear. And it seems not a moment too soon.
Leave the girl. It's the man I want. Take him to my laboratory.
Before I go, I just want to tell you, you were fantastic. Absolutely fantastic. And you know what? So was I.
Hello.
Okay. New teeth. That's weird. So where was I? Oh, that's right. Barcelona.
I don't want to go. Fingers, ears, yes, eyes, two, nose, and I've had worse, chin, blimey, hair, I'm a girl,
no,
I'm not a girl, no, I'm still not ginger, I'm something else, I'm something important, I'm crashing!